So a while ago, Simon made some battery cradles for the starter batteries. They got left outside and they've gone a bit rusty, so we're going to clean them up.